everybody. I'm Dory with Allegro Entertainment. And let's be honest, right now, this coronavirus is wreaking havoc on everything. And I mean everything. But today, I want to talk to you specifically about the St. Louis wedding and events industry. We currently have a ton of adorable couples that are scrambling to reschedule their dates because of the ban put on social engagements and people getting together. And then we also have small businesses that are fearful that they're going to go bankrupt with all of these dates being rescheduled, missing out on the money that would have been coming in for those, and or for couples that are canceling. So, with all of that being put together, we've been thinking, and we have come up with a plan that we are calling the St. Louis Weddings Stimulus Plan. So, this consists of four things. The first one is we're going to be partnering up with local wedding vendors to offer their products and services at a discounted rate for couples that are booking their weddings for the end of 2020 and into 2021. Our couples are going to get to choose from either a percentage off of their services or products, or they will get a free upgrade when they book. Two, we are going to build a webpage that will list all of the participating vendors by category and then alphabetically with links that go directly to their website or the person in charge of managing inquiries. That way you can find them on our page, see what you want to book or what you have questions about, and you just click the link and automatically get your info over to them so they can reach out and talk to you about those packages. Third, we are going to be scheduling an actual live on-air live stream of us meeting with these businesses. So we're inviting in some of the business owners. For people that can't make it into our office, we're gonna have a big screen TV set up behind our couch where they're gonna be streaming from their office right behind me so we can do our interview here. This is gonna be super awesome. We're setting it up QVC style so that they can showcase the products and services and all the things that they can bring to the table to make your wedding amazing. Last but not least, on all of our social media outlets and on our website, we are going to be posting the schedule of these interviews. Right now, through the end of May, May 17th, the end of the ban, we are going to have interviews scheduled from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. and on Saturdays from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m. Most likely they are gonna be on the top of every hour, but we'll let you know when we roll that out. This is gonna be really fun. Who remembers the TV Guide? Do you? Well, the TV Guide had a listing of all the shows that were coming up, so we're creating a listing that's gonna show all of the different vendors and companies and when their time slots are, so that when you're ready to, maybe you're interested in this company or that company, this vendor or that vendor, you can take a look at the schedule and know when you're gonna need to hop on our Facebook to watch live. So, we're hoping this is gonna be awesome for everyone. We wanna make it informative for our newly engaged couples. We hope that you guys, find interest in watching along so that you can see all the different products and services. And then, of course, we think this is going to be great for our vendors to be able to connect with those couples and book services with them. Again, this is Dory with Allegro Entertainment. I'm sending out all this information to you guys now. Looking forward to working with you soon.